subscribe to World Information Channel and click on the bell icon to see the latest technology and world information video daily.
Samsung may be readying a device with four cameras on the back, and it won't be a Galaxy Note nor a Galaxy S, nor the foldable Galaxy F phone. The information comes from Twitter user and popular leakster Ice Universe. In his tweet, Ice Universe makes clear we're talking about a device that will launch in 2018 with four cameras, although no details were provided. So, what could be? If we had to guess, we would take a pick among Samsung's A series and say that it could be a Galaxy A9 device for 2019, those typically launch at the end of previous year. Since the current A series have dual front cameras, it's not hard to imagine that the next gen will also pack dual rear ones, as they often inherit Galaxy S flagship features.